सिक्स इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय मीरा नायर एंड रिटन बाय सोनी तारा पुरवाला बेस्ड ऑन द नॉवेल द नेमसेक बाय जुपा लहरी एंड इट स्टार्स तब्बू इरफान खान कालपेन एंड सहिरा नायर इन द लीड रोल्स द फिल्म वॉज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय इंडियन अमेरिकन एंड जैपनीज स्टूडियोज द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट ऑन 9th of March in the year 2007, following screening at the film festival in Toronto and New York City. The namesake received positive reviews from American critics, and the director of the movie is really very good. It was done by Meera Nair, and the movie got very well written by Soni Tara Purewala. And based on the namesake by Julfa Lahiri, and the producer of the movie is Meera Nair, as well as Linda Dean Pilcher have contributed her part in the great movie. And the starring of the movie consisting of an assembled cast of Tabu, Irfan Khan, Kyle Penn, Zulika Robinson, Jacqueline Barrett, Sebastian Roche, Sahira Nayar, Roma Guha Thakurta, Sabyachi Chakrabarti, Supriya Devi with greatness. The cinematography of the movie is greatly done by Frederick Alims, and the movie got edited by Alison Singh Johnson. The music in this awesome movie is done by Nitin Shawne. Production company under which the movie got produced is Mirabai Films UT Motion Pictures and Entertainment Firm. And the movie got distributed by Fox Starlight Pictures, which was really great. And the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, in on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million, and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gogol starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Gogol uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background, who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gogol falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gogol gets along with Maxine family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gogol the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Gogol is on vacation with Maxine family, Ashok dies grieving. Gogol tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distance from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gogol rekindles a friendship with Mausumi Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mausumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gogol divorces her While Ashima blames herself for pressuring Goval to marry a fellow Bengali, Goval returns home to help Ashima. Pack Production Company, under which the movie got produced, is Mirabai Films UT Motion Pictures and Entertainment Firm, and the movie got distributed by Fox Starlight Pictures, which was really great. And the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, in on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released this movie got released is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million, and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gogol starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Gogol uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background, who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gogol falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gogol gets along with Maxine family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gogol the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Gogol is on vacation with Maxine family, Ashok dies grieving. Gogol tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gogol rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gogol divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gogol. Starlight Pictures, which was really great, and the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, in on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released this movie got released is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million, and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues their son namesake. Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gogol starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Gogol uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background, who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gogol falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage, and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gogol gets along with Maxine's family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gogol the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Gogol is on vacation with Maxine's family, Ashok dies grieving. Gogol tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gogol rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gogol divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gogol to marry a fellow Bengali. Gogol returns home to help Ashima pack. Production company under which the movie got produced is Mirabai Films YouTube Motion Pictures and Entertainment Firm. And the movie got distributed by Fox Starlight Pictures, which was really great. And the release date of the movie is, it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million. And the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children, Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues their son namesake, Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gogol starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Gogol uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background, who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gogol falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gogol gets along with Maxine's family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gogol the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Gogol is on vacation with Maxine's family, Ashok dies grieving. Gogol tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gogol rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gogol divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gogol. Our Light Pictures, which was really great, and the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, in on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means one minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released, is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million, and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent to many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gogol starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Gogol uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background, who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gogol falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gogol gets along with Maxine's family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gogol the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Gogol is on vacation with Maxine's family, Ashok dies grieving. Gogol tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gogol rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gogol divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gogol to marry a fellow Bengali. Gogol returns home to help Ashima pack. Producing company under which the movie got produced is Mirabai Films UT Motion Pictures and Entertainment Firm. And the movie got distributed by Fox Starlight Pictures, which was really great. And the release date of the movie is It got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, and on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute, 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million, and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depict the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shift between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent to many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gogol starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Gogol uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gogol falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gogol gets along with Maxine's family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gogol the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Gogol is on vacation with Maxine's family, Ashok dies grieving. Gogol tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gogol rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gogol divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gogol. Our light pictures, which was really great, and the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, in on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute, 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million, and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depict the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story Chronicles Google Cross Cultural Experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shift between the United States and India, Google become a lazy pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the custom and traditional his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Google starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Google uses his good name Nikhil Latter, shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background, who is clueless about her cultural differences. Google falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage, and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Google gets along with Maxine's family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Google the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Google is on vacation with Maxine's family, Ashok dies grieving. Google tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distance from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Google rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Google divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Google to marry a fellow Bengali. Google returns home to help Ashima pack. Production company under which the movie got produced is Mirabai Films YouTube Motion Pictures and Entertainment Firm. And the movie got distributed by Fox Starlight Pictures, which was really great. And the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, in on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released. This movie got released is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million. And the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children, Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nayar. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake, Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Google cross cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shift between the United States and India, Google become a lazy pot smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the custom and traditional his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Google starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Google uses his good name Nikhil Latter, shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background, who is clueless about her cultural differences. Google falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage, and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Google gets along with Maxine's family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. and before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship. Ashok tells Gokul the story of how he came up with his name shortly after, while Gokul is on vacation with Maxine family. Ashok dies grieving. Gokul tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distance from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gokul rekindles a friendship with Mausumi Zulekha Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mausumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gokul divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gokul. Our Light Pictures, which was really great, and the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, in on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released, is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million. And the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children, Gokul, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake, Gokul, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gokul's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gokul becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gokul starts opening up his culture and becomes more accepting of it. After college, Gokul uses his good name Nikhil Latter, shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background, who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gokul falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gokul gets along with Maxine family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gokul the story of how he came up with his name shortly after, while Gokul is on vacation with Maxine family. Ashok dies grieving. Gokul tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distance from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gokul rekindles a friendship with Mausumi Zulekha Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mausumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gokul divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gokul to marry a fellow Bengali. Gokul returns home to help Ashima pack. Production company under which the movie got produced is Mirabai Films YouTube Motion Pictures and Entertainment Firm, and the movie got distributed by Fox Starlight Pictures, which was really great. And the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, in on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute, 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark, and the country got released. This movie got released is United States and in India with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million. And the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gogol starts opening up his culture and becomes more accepting of it. After college, Gogol uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gogol falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gogol gets along with Maxine family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gogol the story of how he came up with his name. Shortly after, while Gogol is on vacation with Maxine family, Ashok dies grieving. Gogol tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gogol rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gogol divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gogol. Her light pictures, which was really great, and the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, in on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute, 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million. And the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, caught smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent to many of the custom and traditional his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Google starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Google uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background who is clueless about her cultural differences. Google falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Google gets along with Maxine's family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Google the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Google is on vacation with Maxine's family, Ashok dies grieving. Google tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distanced from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Google rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Google divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Google to marry a fellow Bengali. Google returns home to help Ashima pack. Producing company under which the movie got produced is Mirabai Films UT Motion Pictures and Entertainment Firm. And the movie got distributed by Fox Starlight Pictures, which was really great. And the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, in on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means one minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake, Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Google's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Google becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent to many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Google starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Google uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background who is clueless about her cultural differences. Google falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Google gets along with Maxine's family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gokul the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Gokul is on vacation with Maxine family, Ashok dies grieving. Gokul tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distance from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gokul rekindles a friendship with Mousumi, Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gokul divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gokul. Our Light Pictures, which was really great, and the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, in on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released, is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million, and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gokul, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake Gokul, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gokul's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gokul becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gokul starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Gokul uses his good name Nikhil Latter, shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background, who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gokul falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gokul gets along with Maxine family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gokul the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Gokul is on vacation with Maxine family, Ashok dies grieving. Gokul tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distance from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gokul rekindles a friendship with Mousumi, Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gokul divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gokul to marry a fellow Bengali. Gokul returns home to help Ashima pack. Production company under which the movie got produced is Mirabai Films YouTube Motion Pictures and Entertainment Firm. And the movie got distributed by Fox Starlight Pictures, which was really great. And the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released is United States and in India with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nayar. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gogol starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Gogol uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gogol falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gogol gets along with Maxine's family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gogol the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Gogol is on vacation with Maxine's family, Ashok dies grieving. Gogol tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gogol rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gogol divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gogol. Our Light Pictures, which was really great, and the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, in on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means one minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nayar. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, caught smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent to many of the custom and traditional his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gogol starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Gogol uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gogol falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gogol gets along with Maxine's family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gogol the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Gogol is on vacation with Maxine's family, Ashok dies grieving. Gogol tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gogol rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gogol divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gogol to marry a fellow Bengali. Gogol returns home to help Ashima pack. Producing company under which the movie got produced is Mirabai Films UTV Motion Pictures and Entertainment Firm. And the movie got distributed by Fox Starlight Pictures, which was really great. And the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means one minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million. And the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children, Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake, Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent to many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gogol starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Gogol uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gogol falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gogol gets along with Maxine's family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gokul the story of how he came up with his name shortly after while Gokul is on vacation with Maxine family. Ashok dies grieving. Gokul tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gokul rekindles a friendship with Mausumi, Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mausumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gokul divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gokul. Our Light Pictures, which was really great, and the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, in on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released, is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million, and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gokul, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nayar. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake, Gokul, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gokul's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gokul becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gokul starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Gokul uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background, who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gokul falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gokul gets along with Maxine family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gokul the story of how he came up with his name shortly after, while Gokul is on vacation with Maxine family. Ashok dies grieving. Gokul tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gokul rekindles a friendship with Mausumi, Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mausumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gokul divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gokul to marry a fellow Bengali. Gokul returns home to help Ashima pack. Production company under which the movie got produced is Mirabai Films YouTube Motion Pictures and Entertainment Firm. And the movie got distributed by Fox Starlight Pictures, which was really great. And the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released is United States and in India with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nayar. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake, Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gogol starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Gogol uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gogol falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gogol gets along with Maxine family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gogol the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Gogol is on vacation with Maxine family, Ashok dies grieving. Gogol tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distance from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gogol rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gogol divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gogol. Her light pictures, which was really great, and the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nayar. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake, Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, caught smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the custom and traditional his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Goel starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Goel uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background who is clueless about her cultural differences. Goel falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Goel gets along with Maxine's family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Goel the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Goel is on vacation with Maxine's family, Ashok dies grieving. Goel tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Goel rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Goel divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Goel to marry a fellow Bengali. Goel returns home to help Ashima pack. Production company under which the movie got produced is Mirabai Films YouTube Motion Pictures and Entertainment Firm. And the movie got distributed by Fox Starlight Pictures, which was really great. And the release date of the movie is, it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million. And the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American-born children, Goel, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake, Goel, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Goel cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Goel becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Goel starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Goel uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background who is clueless about her cultural differences. Goel falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Goel gets along with Maxine's family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gokul the story of how he came up with his name shortly after while Gokul is on vacation with Maxine family. Ashok dies grieving. Gokul tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gokul rekindles a friendship with Mausumi, Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mausumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gokul divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gokul. Our Light Pictures, which was really great, and the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, in on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million, and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gokul, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake Gokul, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gokul's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gokul becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gokul starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Gokul uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background, who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gokul falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gokul gets along with Maxine family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gokul the story of how he came up with his name shortly after while Gokul is on vacation with Maxine family. Ashok dies grieving. Gokul tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gokul rekindles a friendship with Mausumi, Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mausumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gokul divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gokul to marry a fellow Bengali. Gokul returns home to help Ashima pack. Producing company under which the movie got produced is Mirabai Films UT Motion Pictures and Entertainment Firm. And the movie got distributed by Fox Starlight Pictures, which was really great. And the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released is United States and in India with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake, Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gogol starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Gogol uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gogol falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gogol gets along with Maxine family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gogol the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Gogol is on vacation with Maxine family, Ashok dies grieving. Gogol tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gogol rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gogol divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gogol. Our light pictures, which was really great, and the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, in on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means one minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake, Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, caught smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the custom and traditional his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Google starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Google uses his good name Nikhil Latter, shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background, who is clueless about her cultural differences. Google falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage, and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Google gets along with Maxine's family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Google the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Google is on vacation with Maxine's family, Ashok dies grieving. Google tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Google rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Google divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Google to marry a fellow Bengali. Google returns home to help Ashima pack. Production company under which the movie got produced is Mirabai Films YouTube Motion Pictures and Entertainment Firm. And the movie got distributed by Fox Starlight Pictures, which was really great. And the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million. And the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children, Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nayar. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake, Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gogol starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Gogol uses his good name Nikhil Latter, shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background, who is clueless about her cultural differences. Google falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage, and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Google gets along with Maxine's family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gokul the story of how he came up with his name shortly after while Gokul is on vacation with Maxine family. Ashok dies grieving. Gokul tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gokul rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gokul divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gokul. Our Light Pictures, which was really great, and the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, in on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means one minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released, is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million, and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gokul, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake Gokul, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gokul's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gokul becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent to many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gokul starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Gokul uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background, who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gokul falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gokul gets along with Maxine family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gokul the story of how he came up with his name shortly after, while Gokul is on vacation with Maxine family. Ashok dies grieving. Gokul tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gokul rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gokul divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gokul to marry a fellow Bengali. Gokul returns home to help Ashima pack. Producing company under which the movie got produced is Mirabai Films UTV Motion Pictures and Entertainment Firm. And the movie got distributed by Fox Starlight Pictures, which was really great. And the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, in on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released is United States and in India with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depict the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent to many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gogol starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Gogol uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gogol falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gogol gets along with Maxine's family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gogol the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Gogol is on vacation with Maxine's family, Ashok dies grieving. Gogol tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gogol rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gogol divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gogol. Starlight Pictures, which was really great, and the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, in on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released this movie got released is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depict the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gogol starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Gogoi uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background, who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gogol falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage, and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gogol gets along with Maxine's family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gogol the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Gogol is on vacation with Maxine's family, Ashok dies grieving. Gogol tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gogol rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gogol divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gogol to marry a fellow Bengali. Gogol returns home to help Ashima pack. Production company under which the movie got produced is Mirabai Films YouTube Motion Pictures and Entertainment Firm. And the movie got distributed by Fox Starlight Pictures, which was really great. And the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million, and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake, Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gogol starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Gogol uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background, who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gogol falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage, and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gogol gets along with Maxine's family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gogol the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Gogol is on vacation with Maxine's family, Ashok dies grieving. Gogol tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gogol rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zulekha Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Google divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Google. Our Light Pictures, which was really great, and the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, in on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released, is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million, and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gogol starts opening up his culture and becomes more accepting of it. After college, Gogol uses his good name Nikhil Latter, shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background, who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gogol falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gogol gets along with Maxine family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gogol the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Gogol is on vacation with Maxine family, Ashok dies grieving. Gogol tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gogol rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zulekha Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gogol divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gogol to marry a fellow Bengali. Gogol returns home to help Ashima pack. Producing company under which the movie got produced is Mirabai Films YouTube Motion Pictures and Entertainment Firm. And the movie got distributed by Fox Starlight Pictures, which was really great. And the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released, is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million, and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen, and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gogol starts opening up his culture and becomes more accepting of it. After college, Gogol uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background, who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gogol falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gogol gets along with Maxine's family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gogol the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Gogol is on vacation with Maxine's family, Ashok dies grieving. Gogol tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gogol rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gogol divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gogol. Her light pictures, which was really great, and the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, in on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means one minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million, and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gogol starts opening up his culture and becomes more accepting of it. After college, Gogol uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, And he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gogol falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gogol gets along with Maxine family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gogol the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Gogol is on vacation with Maxine family, Ashok dies grieving. Gogol tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gogol rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gogol divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gogol to marry a fellow Bengali. Gogol returns home to help Ashima pack. Producing company under which the movie got produced is Mirabai Films UT Motion Pictures and Entertainment Firm, and the movie got distributed by Fox Starlight Pictures, which was really great. And the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute, 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million, and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gogol starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Gogol uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gogol falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gogol gets along with Maxine family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gogol the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Gogol is on vacation with Maxine family, Ashok dies grieving. Gogol tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gogol rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gogol divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gogol. Tar Light Pictures, which was really great, and the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, in on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released, is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million, and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nayar. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gogol starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Gogol uses his good name Nikhil Latter, shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background, who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gogol falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gogol gets along with Maxine's family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gogol the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Gogol is on vacation with Maxine's family, Ashok dies grieving. Gogol tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gogol rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gogol divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gogol to marry a fellow Bengali. Gogol returns home to help Ashima pack. Production company under which the movie got produced is Mirabai Films YouTube Motion Pictures and Entertainment Firm. And the movie got distributed by Fox Starlight Pictures, which was really great. And the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released, is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million, and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen, and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City, and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son, namesake Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gogol starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Gogol uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background, who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gogol falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage, and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gogol gets along with Maxine's family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gogol the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Gogol is on vacation with Maxine's family, Ashok dies grieving. Gogol tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distance from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gogol rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gogol divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gogol. Our Light Pictures, which was really great, and the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million, and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City, and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son, namesake Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gogol starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Gogoi uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gogol falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gogol gets along with Maxine's family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gogol the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Gogol is on vacation with Maxine's family, Ashok dies grieving. Gogol tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gogol rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zuleika Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gogol divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gogol to marry a fellow Bengali. Gogol returns home to help Ashima pack. Producing company under which the movie got produced is Mirabai Films UTV Motion Pictures and Entertainment Firm, and the movie got distributed by Fox Starlight Pictures, which was really great. And the release date of the movie is it got released on 2nd September in the year 2006 in Telluride, in on 9th March 2007 in United States, and on 33rd March 2007 in India, with a running time of about just 1 minute than the ideal mark, means 1 minute more than the 2 hours mark. And the country got released, this movie got released is United States and in India, with the language of English and Bengali. And the budget of the movie is about 9.5 million, and the box office collection of the movie is about 20.14 million with greatness. The story of the movie was really awesome. The namesake depicts the struggle of Ashok and Ashima Ganguly, Irfan Khan and Tabu, first generation immigrants from the East Indian state to West Bengal to the United States, and their American born children Gogol, Kalpen and Sonia Sahira Nair. The film takes place primarily in Kolkata, New York City and suburbs of New York City. The story begins as Ashok and Asima leave Calcutta and settle in New York City. Though a series of miscues, their son namesake Gogol, named after Russian author Nikolai Gogol, becomes his official birth name, an event which will shape many aspects of his life. The story chronicles Gogol's cross-cultural experiences and his exploration of his Indian heritage. As the story shifts between the United States and India, Gogol becomes a lazy, pot-smoking teenager indifferent to his cultural background. He is resent to many of the customs and traditions his family upholds and does not understand his parents. After a summer trip to India before starting college at Yale, Gogol starts opening up his culture and become more accepting of it. After college, Gogol uses his good name Nikhil, later shortened to Nick, and he works as an architect and dates Maxine Jacqueline Barrett, a white American woman from a wealthy background who is clueless about her cultural differences. Gogol falls in love with Maxine and introduces her to his parents, who struggle to understand his modern American perspectives in dating, marriage and love. They are hesitant and guarded when meeting her. Gogol gets along with Maxine's family and feels closer to them than he does his own family. And before he gets on to Ohio for a teaching apprenticeship, Ashok tells Gogol the story of how he came up with his name shortly after. While Gogol is on vacation with Maxine's family, Ashok dies grieving. Gogol tries to be more like what he thinks his parents want him to be and begins following cultural customs more closely. He grows distant from Maxine and eventually breaks up with her. Gogol rekindles a friendship with Mousumi Zulekha Robinson, a daughter of family friends. They begin dating and soon after get married. However, the marriage is short-lived as Mousumi, born with being a wife, starts having an affair with an old boyfriend from Paris. Gogol divorces her, while Ashima blames herself for pressuring Gogol.